You heard right. I said a dragon. I don't much care where it came from or who sent it. What I do know is that it's made the mistake of attacking Whiterun.
But Housecarl, how can we fight a dragon?
That's a fair question. None of us have ever seen a dragon before, or expected to face one in battle. But we are honor-bound to fight it, even if we fail. This dragon is threatening our homes, our families. Could you call yourselves Nords if you ran from this monster? Are you going to let me face this thing alone?
No. You're so dead.
But it's more than our honor at stake here. Think of it. The first dragon seen in Skyrim since the Last Age. The glory of killing it is ours, if you're with me. Now what do you say? Shall we go kill us a dragon?
Yeah.
Damn right.
Let's move out.
Come to chat with an old woman,
The gods in Dragon's Reach say you aided the Yard. On behalf of Whiterun, I thank you.
No signs of any dragon right now, but it sure looks like he's been here. I know it looks bad, but we've got to figure out what happened, and if that dragon is still skulking around somewhere. Spread out and look for survivors. We need to know what was the deal.
Just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it. Kinnereth, save us. Here he comes again.
Thank you.
Come to chat with an old woman, hmm? Do your good deed.
The gorge in Dragon Street say you aided the Yard. On behalf of Whiterun, I thank you.
I've been in this land for so long, I have forgotten what it feels like to walk on water's land.
Fortune smiles upon this meeting.
I know just what you mean. My toes are numb from the cold more often than not.
Do you ever find...
May your road lead you to warm sands. In truth, I do not.
The air
I've always
is so
dreamed
clear
of seeing
in skies. One can see the
No signs of any dragon right now, but it sure looks like he's been here. I know it looks bad, but we've got to figure out what happened, and if that dragon is still skulking around somewhere. Spread out and look for survivors. We need to know what we're dealing with.
No, get back. It's still here somewhere. Rocky and Tor just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it.
Guardman, what happened here? Where's this dragon? Quickly now!
I don't know. Kinnereth, save us. Here he comes again.
Here he comes. Find cover and make every arrow count.
Thank you.
good shooting, boys.
Believe it. You're Dragonborn. In the very oldest tales, back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim, the Dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power. That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power. There's only one way to find out. Try to shout. That would prove it. According to the old legends, only the Dragonborn can shout without training, the way the dragons do.
Dragonborn? What are you talking about?
That's right. My grandfather used to...
Fools! My own sacred. That's a shout. Like the Greybeards on their mountain.
Like old Tiber Septim himself.
I've never heard of Tiber Septim killing any dragons.
There weren't any dragons then, idiot. They're just coming back now for the first time in forever.
That was the hairiest fight I've ever been in.
Dragonborn who can kill dragons and steal their power. You must be one.
Dragonborn. You say you're left, but I'm sure you're awfully quiet.
You better get back to Whitehall right away.
Tell us, you believe in this Dragonborn business?
Look, you've already been told you're not allowed.
Why is me?
Turn around and go back.
All we ask is to look
for. I don't care what you're doing. After what happened, we're not back.
It's not easy being a woman in Skyrim. I'm the commander of the guard here in Whiterun. My boys will keep you safe. Don't you worry. You're not thinking of causing trouble here in this beautiful city now, are you? Because I'd strongly advise against such foolishness. What is it?
You're finally here.
The Jarl's been waiting for you.
So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there? I knew I could count on Irileth, but there must be more to it than that. So it's true. The Greybeards really were summoning you. Masters of the Way of the Voice. They live in seclusion, high on the slopes of the throat of the world. The Dragonborn is said to be uniquely gifted in the voice. The ability to focus your vital essence into a thoom or shout. If you really are Dragonborn, they can teach you how to use your gift. You heard the summons. What else could it mean? The Greybeards.
The thundering sound as you return to Whiterun?
You've done a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn. By my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant. I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my... We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn.
Rungar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have? Do with our friend here? Capable as she may be, I don't see any signs of her being this, what, dragonborn.
Nord nonsense? Why, you puffed up ignorant. These are our sacred traditions that go to the founding of the First Empire.
Prongar, don't be so hard on Avanich.
I meant no disrespect, of course. It's just that, what do these Greybeards want with her?
That's the Greybeards' business, not ours. Whatever happened when you killed that dragon, it revealed something in you. And the Greybeards heard it. If they think you're Dragonborn, who are we to argue? You'd better get up to High Hrothgar immediately. There is no refusing the summons of the Greybeards. It's a tremendous honor. I envy you, you know, to climb the 7,000 steps again. I made the pilgrimage once. Did you know that? High Hrothgar is a very peaceful place, very disconnected from the troubles of this world. I wonder that the Greybeards even notice what's going on down here. They haven't seemed to care before. No matter. Go to High Hrothgar. Learn what the Greybeards can teach you. Back to business, Proventus. We still have a city to defend.
Yes, my lord.
The Jarl has appointed me to be your house, Carl. It's an honor to serve you. Until next time. What do you need, my Thane? Lead the way.
Do you get to the Cloud District very often? What am I saying? Of course you know.
Hi there. Oh, thank you. Divines, bless your kind heart. Bye.
Looking for my husband, Nazim? Check the Jarl's backside. That's usually where he stuffs himself.
Is Carlotta?
I had to. There's a
Let me know if you see anything you like. Everything's for sale, my friend. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Do come back. I'd even buy one.
You know what's wrong with Skyrim these days?
I work with my mother. Sell fruits and vegetables. Fun mostly.
You there. We're looking for someone in Whiterun. And we'll pay good money for information. A woman, a foreigner in these lands. Redguard, like us. She is likely not using her true name. We will pay for any information regarding her location. We are not welcome here in Whiterun, so we will be in Rorikstead if you learn anything. It's none of your concern. All you need to know is that we're paying for information. If that doesn't interest you, feel free to walk away. We will find her eventually. Do you have news of our quarry?
It's no fun getting pushed around all the time.
Do you have news of our quarry?
There's been talk amongst the gods.
But you are dragging them.